Fans, welcome to another moment with Anwar Kamal, a certified relationship and love mentor. Today we want to hit another point that will really help you. I made an audio on I dare you to work on yourself for 6 months. I made also another one, I think, work on yourself. You're going to be getting the link below this particular video. But today I want to talk about how to start focusing on yourself. I can't dare you and you don't even know how to start focusing on yourself. So you need to learn how to start focusing on yourself. And I'll take it by beef so that you can understand, okay? But if you're new here, I want to especially welcome you. This is Hatara TV, and this TV is all about relationship, marriage, and career tips. And I don't need you missing any of our posts. So therefore, I need you to stay tuned to this channel so that you can enjoy a lot of things. So please hit the subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell to get notified on each time we do a post on the Hatara TV. And if you're just coming back, thank you for coming back. So in this particular clip, I know you love to find out how to start focusing on yourself. But if you check it very well, you have surrounded yourself with people that have hurt you so bad. You feel that, man, these people have caused so much damages in your life. They've taken so much of your time and you really don't know how to go about this. You really don't know the next steps to take. But I want to challenge you today. If you can pay a lot of attention to the three steps I'll give you, it will really help you to focus on yourself. But before I proceed, we'll take a short break and I'll be back shortly. So don't go anywhere. You stay tuned. Welcome back. The first thing I want to give you today that would help you to focus on yourself is less concentration on others but you. You need to stop focusing on every other person than you. If you are the type that you take your time out to think of all of other people's problems or how they dealt with you, how they actually hurt you, you know, and all of this, you need to put all of this into consideration before you can make these decisions right. So you stop thinking about all of that. Stop thinking about them. Start thinking about yourself. Concentrate on yourself. Now, I made a video on what you feel and what you really deserve, which I'm going to also drop the link below this particular video so that you can watch it. You can understand how some certain things work for your life. Now, the first thing, like I said, is to concentrate less on other people but you. Give yourself that new start. Think about you. Look at what is the next thing you're actually aiming at. And trust me, this first step will really help you. Now, the second step I want you to do is to work on your goal. In one of my episodes, which is 7 goals you need in life, I will still drop the link below this video. 7 goals you need in life. You need to watch that video because that video is actually loaded. It's going to build you. It's going to energize you to understand things you actually need in life to take seriously. Now, whatever your goal may be, I don't know. Your goal may be to be an engineer, to be a doctor, to be a pharmacist, to be a coach, to be an entrepreneur, to be a web developer, name it. Just keep looking for ways to actually grow your goal. For you to be focused, you need to grow your goal. Trust me. If you don't grow your goal, then you are not online yet. So you need to grow your goal. You need to be focused. And before you know it, everything will just fall in place for you to achieve that dream. That dream you've been dreaming of. It took me years also to actually understand my focus. When I was much younger, I knew what I wanted, but I didn't know how I would focus it into a particular goal. But I got to a stage in life, I started knowing that there are so many things I don't concentrate on. Before, when I was growing up, you could see me watch a lot of movies. I would be out watching movies, watching all these soap operas. I will just waste my time like that and that's it. And my goals is just lying there waiting for me. Okay? But as I grew, I started learning certain steps of how to grow in life, of how to become better, of how to take some steps that could benefit my life. And here I am today. I'm able to focus on my goal. The moment I realized that I'm good at mentoring, I went for that, I studied more, I became certified, I ensured that I keep learning more, I keep growing in it, I kept working on my goal. So if I can't do it, you can do it. You can work on your goal, you can achieve your goal. You can be happy doing what you love. So far, you're focused. Now, that's the second step that would help you to be focused. Now, the third step that will help you to be focused is you need to be contented. Anyone that is telling you that you shouldn't be contented, the person is actually lying. I'm going to put it through to you. The person is actually lying. You need to be contented with what you have. You need to be contented with what you have because that alone will keep you focused. That alone will put your mind in a state of mind whereby you can grow. The moment you are not contented with what you have, you end up borrowing, you end up putting your hands into things you don't want, you end up get distracted, and you don't need all of this. So for you to start being focused, you need to concentrate less on others but you. You need to work on your goals, you need to be contented. Now these three things will really help you. It will build you into that particular person you want for yourself. So now that I've been able to give you, if you know that this has really helped you, please do a thumbs up by liking it. I want to also get your comments below this particular video. Let me hear from you. Let me know what you think. Let me get your ideas. Let me get your questions and your experiences below this particular video. Remember to also share this video with as many people that this could help. Help someone to get focused. Just hit the share button to your social media and that's it. Share it with them, help somebody out there. Thank you all for staying tuned. Remember to subscribe to this channel. Also, turn on your notification bell to get notified of each time we do a post. Also, follow us up on all of our social media platforms. And stay tuned to enjoy a lot of more videos. And we have a lot of more videos via playlist, so you don't miss it. Thank you. Bye-bye.